Because you weren't so convincing.
Nah, if we had a little bit more time and no one voted, you could have put your point across, it would have been pretty good.
What does my finger taste like, Eddie?
Tastes great.
Oh, that was fucking hilarious, though.
Am I not allowed to follow anyone?
Nah.
Not unless you want to die.
You followed the wrong person before.
Do you and Clement just follow each other every game, Luke?
What?
No.
We were running
opposite directions.
we just run into each other doing assignments because that's what the aim of the game.
Interesting.
Boomshakalaka.
Scribbly on Boomshakalaka. Oh my god, the names. Dean, you want to speak?
Right, so I found the body and weapons lab, but I was next to someone at the bridge around the core centre for about 10 minutes, and then I was in the bridge
with near security and office and battle bus repair side and supply drop factory. It was not me.
So he was saying that he's on the other side of the map.
How could you be between supply drop factory, bridge, security and battle bus repair at the same time?
No, that side of the bridge. The
I was in battle bus repair just now. I was just entering.
Yeah, I was on the bridge, but I was the closest to the security.
He stayed on the van most of that time.
Okay. Because it was confusing where he was saying he was everywhere.
Where was you, Luke?
I just said I've just entered Battle Bus Repair.
Mama, where was you?
On the bridge by security.
I honestly thought it was her because she was in security with someone else who was scanning, but I wasn't sure who else who was scanning. And then I followed her up to loop control because I thought it might be her, but it wasn't her. So.
I don't know.
Yeah, so the only person that I've not seen, Zara. What were you doing? What were you doing?
I've not seen Zara.
You was falling asleep.
I was good.
So basically, she was asleep.
Okay.
I'll find you out so you can go to bed early.
Oh shit, I don't know.
I didn't get to vote anyone.
Yeah?
Wake up.
I voted her so she can go to bed.
Why did Squabbly on vote Sarah?
I just said four times so she could go to bed.
Oh, really? I didn't hear.
Something you should be doing, Squabbly on. Oh, it's never gonna get tired. Bless you.
Sora.
Yeah?
Alright, you still there?
Yeah, still here.
Right, I'm calling this meeting because, you know, if you're loitering, it's a bit of a bit suspicious.
What's a loitering?
Yeah,
standing around.
Exactly, right.
About.
Okay, so Brody is constantly just loitering around loop control around the back.
No. Yeah, I was just.
Why?
Was just, because I was singing in my head. Go baby right round baby.
is it bad that I now don't want to vote for him because that was the answer?
That's the best answer anyone's
I'm skipping
ever given
because I think that answer was good enough. Wait. I'm skipping it because that answer was good enough.
One thing I want to say is, Sarah, during the assignments offline, you were just in space as well, just doing nothing, like hitting walls and all that.
She was walking so slow, yeah.
But... yeah, but, well, I can't vote for Brody on that answer.
No, definitely not.
He was actually doing right round, baby right round, walking around the top bar. So,
to be fair, that's the best answer that he could have given. I probably would have voted him any other answer, but that was it. That was a skip.
Oh, everyone skipped.
Yeah, I mean, like, that answer was brilliant. But I'm a bit sus off Sarah as well now.
I thought he was chasing me.
No.
Okay, alright.
Can somebody please avenge my death now?
Luke can vouch it's not me, by the way.
Yeah, 100%.
Oh, wait! Oh, yeah. He was the first person.
Can you vouch me as well, Clips?
Yes, he was.
No.
Oh, thank you.
Sorry, you're not going to move? Anyone else, so it could have been...
She's asleep.
Sara, are you awake? Wake up. Wakey, wake up.
Nope, she's moving.
I'm awake, I'm awake.
Why don't you go to bed?
I will after this game. I'm just nodding off, and then I'm awake again, and nodding off.
Well, she ain't the killer.
Wait, maybe she is because at the start,
you shouldn't be talking right now anyway, Brody, so you can't give like people a reason why people might be the kill.
It's going on!
What am I watching?
It's alright.
Yeah. Scorpion! I spotted him! Matt, what's the Vario thing? I can't see. It's Bean. Yeah. Booming. Where's the...
Squibblion.
So I found Squibblion in
Squibblion, mate.
Squibblion. Hang on. Okay, Brody.
Yes.
I'll just skip you because obviously it's not you because you were spinning right round again.
Yeah.
Luke.
Yeah.
Now you can vouch for Steve that he's not the killer because he's dead.
Yeah.
But he couldn't vouch for you.
He could
why
not.
Is that?
I don't know why. Like you'd have to ask him, resurrect him, and ask him.
I got
but
one
I was...
reason to back me up, and one to why I think so I was the imposter.
Okay.
I was doing food court, and you can even text the group chat. Matt was watching me, and And at the start, what's his name? Boom died.
Boom
right?
Shakalaka.
Yeah, boom shakalaka. Boom shakalaka. Okay. And she was not asleep then, but the second one, she was dead. She was asleep. That's a good coincidence.
All I'm gonna say is, like, I was enjoying, like, following Brody around, crouching around the map.
And he kept following me.
I wasn't following you.
You were, and then I went to come out, and you turned around, and you walked past me again.
Beth, do you reckon he was trying to kill you?
Yeah, 100%.
No, are you voting it's for him? Me.
Yeah, I am.
No.
How sure are we though? Because I don't want to vote someone out.
Yeah, I'll skip.
You can even tell them it's not me. They don't believe me. Do you see? See, it's not me.
Beth voted
Mommy,
for him.
Mommy, I feel betrayed for that. You have to make me a pot in the door.
She's your stepmom, not mom.
Yeah, we're gonna get one tomorrow. We're shopping tomorrow. Sorry, you going shopping tomorrow?
Yeah. Oops, I'm going shopping tomorrow.
Sorry, are you walking anywhere, or are you just gonna...
Nah, just staying here.
Well, I thought you were coming off just now.
Yeah, after this game.
Well, you said that just now.
We're
still the same game, innit? It's been a long week, right, Dean?
Oh, I'm surprised I did that quest.
Oh, hang on.
Okay, it was not me. I was sitting next to Sawa with my popcorn.
Yeah, I mean, I saw it, but I was there too.
I wonder how this one's gonna...
Wait.
Out now.
Gonna say... Yeah, go on, keep going, Brody.
Maybe it could be a self-report, because... He was with me, but then in the middle he went, so maybe... Wait, where is the body, Mother?
Oh,
I didn't report the body.
Press the top D-pad!
Top?
Okay, never mind. Actually, I don't think it's him. I think it's you. I think it's a self-report.
Yeah?
Okay. Yeah. But if it's not her, then it's Lukila.
So you can say that one, right?
Where were you, Brody?
Wait, what are you accusing me?
I was with Sawa and that.
No, where were you though? Like, where were you before though? What have you gone quiet?
Hey, are you talking to me?
No, I was talking to Brody. Brody's gone quiet. I think you muted yourself.
I don't
hear
you, huh?
I was like, well, were you before you went to Sarah, though? And you just went quiet.
Oh.
I've seen you not long
ago. If I was the imposter, I would have killed her.
Can people see our ghosts? I didn't know that.
No, only the ghosts can see ghosts.
No.
Alright.
Okay, I'm voting for...
They can see us, but they can't see us.
Sarah, what are you doing? Wait, why are you... Did you vote for me?
Wake up! Wake up!
Sarah!
Yes? Wait, leave your name in a minute, will you? Oh, I'm voting.
Oh, no, you voted for, you've been asleep.
She skipped.
Kevin.
Yeah, I only voted for you because I saw you voted for me, Bet. Yeah, I saw you voted for me, Bet, so...
Guys, I went up to the mount until
I
got...
I've seen you a few seconds before. Oh my god.
Shit.
No, it's Squabble! No, not it's
What are you gonna do about it, Broly? What are you gonna do?
It's Lukey! It's Lukey! Sora, stop! Luke! Sora, move! Are you losing us the game? Sora! Oh my god!
Oh, I was running!
What the hell?
Wait, Sora!
Oh my god!
Damn it!
I've seen Lukey a few seconds before I found Dean and I thought, do you know, I ain't gonna follow him because he'll call a meeting.
I'm playing imposters until I get him.